story right quick, huh? Luda! First the Fat Boys break up. Now every day I wake up, somebody done called it quits. Shit, I thought Bobby and Whitney stay together forever if they made it that long. I guess the drugs weren't that strong. And now it's Russell and Kimora, even Jordan and Juanita. And to top it off, Brad left Jen for Angelina. What the hell is going on in this world? This just can't be. If Will and Jada can do it, then why can't we? Hillary's still with Bill Clinton, how do they do it? He got his dick sucked and the whole damn world knew it. Now Paul McCartney's losing half of his life, all because he got divorced from his wife. Somebody said it's cheaper to keep her, but not in K-Fed's case. Cause Britney even had to pay for K-Fed's case. Nick and Jessica, Trina and Wayne. And if you broke up with your girl, I know you're feeling the pain because
came back, then damn it, why can't she? We gotta think it's awful.